Calamistration, the act of curling hair. Calamistration, the act of curling the hairs. Compunctionless, without guilt. Compunctionless, without guilt. Cut shot, attack with an extreme angle, nearly parallel to the net.
Cut shot!
Charnel house is a vault or building where human skeletal remains are stored. Candor, whiteness, brilliance, purity. Obsolete, 1500. See, 1500, why did I put that in there? These t-shirts, these designs are absolute shite. For the most part, there's like one out of, I don't know, 40 zillion that are okay. This is why you make things open source. Because if closed source, you have one person. If the person's a benevolent dictator or benevolent genius, it works out. But if it's like me, he's an idiot. And he fails. Candor. The state of being sincere and open in speech, honesty, or inexpression. Cultural relativism. Relativism. The idea that a person's beliefs, values, and practices should be understood based on that person's own culture, rather than being judged against the criteria of another. Cytology is a branch of biology that studies the different structures and functions of the cell, mainly on the idea of the cell. What? Oh, okay, yeah. Mainly of the, okay.
Whoa, shocked. Did I mess that up so bad that it was that? No.
Constructivist teaching is based on the belief that learning occurs as learners are actively involved in a process of meaning and knowledge construction. As opposed to passively receiving information. You gotta do that recall. Corporatism is a political system in which society is organized into collective interest groups or bodies, Latin corpora, which are subservient to the state and act as organs of political representation. Crackpot, informal, an eccentric, crazy, or foolish person, a kook, a crackpot. A constitutional republic is a republic that operates under a system of separation of powers, where both the chief executive and members of the legislature are elected by the citizens and must govern within an existing written constitution. This is one of my favorite words or terms of all time, so it's somewhat better designed. At least the top font's bigger. The proportions are weird though. The Y and D doesn't. I don't like it. Consumer sovereignty. The production of goods and services is determined by the consumer's demand. What is the dictionary definition of capitalism? A socio-economic system based on private property rights, including the private ownership of resources or capital, with economic decisions made through the operation of a market unregulated by the state. Sort of like private grantism, if you know what private grantism is. Conflict theory. Claim society is in a state of perpetual conflict because of competition for limited resources. Hashtag scarcity. Oosh. Cognitive liberty. The right to mental self-determination is the freedom of an individual to control his or her own mental processes, cognition, or consciousness. Radiocination powers. Cognitive liberty. I think for myself. Crypto fascism is so in these days, man. Is a secret support for a metal. Oh, whoops. Man is the secret support for or admiration of fascism. Yeah, man. Crypto fascism is so in, man. Oh, I love comparative advantage too. It's one of my favorite terms. Comparative advantage. The ability to produce a particular good at a lower relative opportunity cost than another producer.